In the daytime, I'm Marinette, just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that no one knows yet, 'cause I have a secret. I live a life that's full of fun. It keeps me sharp and on the run. When evil comes, I find a way to use my force and save the day. Life's got me spinning round. My feet are off the ground. And when the sun goes down, you better hang around. It's Ladybug.
Is a superhero film featuring a real superhero. Hey, what's black and yellow, has pretty blonde hair, gets everyone's attention, and is gonna break the box office?
You're not talking about you as Queen Bee, because most of the time you are a super disaster more than a superhero.
Oh my god, it's worse than we thought. They made her emo!
Need a little parental counseling? Me, that it's the father who's in need of a little demonstration right now. It's time you learn to let your son live his own life, father.
That's enough! Leave these school kids alone! On the contrary, I think you need someone to give you a few parenting lessons. It doesn't seem to be your strong suit.
Silence!
I'm guessing he's avoiding you. You don't seem like a very nice father. How about you start leaving your son and the girl he loves alone instead?
If I were your father, I would start by teaching you some manners!
And if I were your son, I'd tell you that you can't always make decisions for other people!
That to have a child is to help them blossom, to grow, to find themselves, and to be free!
You're insolent!
You're insolent, Cataclysm! I feel sorry for your son. Felix?
Hi there, my favorite cousin.
How did you get in?
Oh, Natalie, I threw up at school because of Dad's shitty-ass pancakes.
Get out my damn room!
You've always been a whiny little bitch.
Because you have no mom.
Yo, I've been talking to Ashley for a couple of weeks, and I think I'm ready to ask her out.
I mean, yeah, that's cool that you want to go out with her, but I heard she only likes guys with blonde hair. Like,
bro, I'm just chilling.
Nah, I'm like, how you gonna change your entire self for a girl, bro? Like,
bro, She has a twin sister. See, that's a different story. That's what I'm trying to say.
I love how Alia always chose loyalty to her boyfriend rather than her best friend.
All these akumatizations are quite concerning. I'll bring it up at our next embassy meeting. Mwah. Ciao, ma bella.
I gotta go. I have to free a baby rhino from a vulture snare. I'll call you at 7 p.m. Paris time. Love you.
Love you too.
Oh, I was talking to my agent, Mom. I was telling him I'm going to miss you while we're shooting the movie in Mexico.
Oh, what? I know. It's because Lila's going to be your BFF. I refuse to follow along with this plan.